It's a quartz watch, so it's always going to keep the time whether or not it's connected to my phone. But when I'm traveling, it's automatically going to stay in sync with the time zone. I can also save my current location, so I press this button and it drops a pin in the map so I can remember how to find the Hobo Hotel, which is where we're staying.